Kansas is going to play man-to-man almost exclusively.
And they lock it right off the bat to Perry Jones III.